data on the bed of the machine.
Gary, sorry, can I get a new one? Could you just explain what you're using there?
Hope you don't see the metal mesh.